This is r2d2 xbox 360. I've just changed, or not changed, I've bridged those jump resistors that were beside the heatsink, and now when I press this button, turns on, and when I press this button, we get a little cool little message and we get an Xbox. That's pretty cool. So next thing will be to stick it back together and I don't know, find someone who really wants to own one, I suppose, because I've kind of got too many.